your heart richly. That's the definition of letting the word, the Logos, the revelation that Jesus Christ brought into the world. Oh. This book is one of the Roman prison epistles written by the Apostle Paul